Hey everybody, welcome back. Bill here, and I'm joined today by Angelo.
Thanks, Bill. My name's Angelo. I'm an engineer on GitLab's AI team.
We're excited to share with you an update on GitLab Duo Agent Platform in this, our third public beta as part of the 18.4 release. We believe the future of software engineering is inherently a human and AI collaboration. And Duo Agent Platform is our path to bring agentic AI across the software lifecycle by integrating AI-native capabilities at every layer of the GitLab platform. In our last release, we shared how we're extending our user experience to make collaborating with agents at every touchpoint a natural and intuitive experience. We announced partnerships with Anthropic, OpenAI, Amazon, and Google to bring the world's best agentic AI technology into the platform. And we delivered our first beta of the official GitLab MCP server in partnership with Cursor to deliver on our interoperability promise. With our 18.4 release, we're building on our first two betas in new and very powerful ways. Let's start with what makes GitLab's approach to AI different, the knowledge graph. With AI, context is everything. The knowledge graph is the foundation for providing comprehensive context across the software development lifecycle. It will map out your entire codebase, issues, and deployments into a connected graph, giving agents and developers the same complete picture. This will accelerate reasoning time, reduce inference costs, and deliver higher quality agentic outcomes. I can't think of anybody better to explain it than the technical leader whose team built it. Over to you, Angelo.
Modern software development is built on complexity. Codebases are massive, interconnected, and tough to change with confidence. A single refactor can ripple across thousands of files. That's why we built the GitLab Knowledge Graph. It transforms your codebase into a live, embeddable graph database, parsing multiple languages into a single call graph that's capable of query response times in as little as 100 milliseconds. Once a project is indexed, you get a living map of your repository. Your agents can access this via APIs, and we provide a visualization of that graph as you can see here. You can search for definitions and trace relationships and see what depends on what. Instead of guesswork, you gain structural clarity across the entire codebase.
Wow, that visualization really illustrates how complex code can be, and this is just one project. Imagine if I want to ask questions across all projects in the company, or not only across the code, but across related issues, merge requests, and deployments of that code.
Exactly. This is why the knowledge graph is needed, because traditional methods to process that volume of data are expensive and error-prone, even with the large context windows of LLMs today. To help agents take advantage of this data, we've also built a set of MCP tools that give agents IDE-like powers. With get references, they can find every real call site of a method. With get definition, they can jump directly to the exact code, even when overloads or aliases are involved. The repo map tool generates structured API maps for massive repositories, making it easier to onboard or refactor. And with import usage, agents can trace dependencies across tens of thousands of files in milliseconds. Compared side by side, agents powered by the knowledge graph solve tasks in fewer calls with greater accuracy and scale cleanly to enterprise-sized codebases. To validate this, we ran benchmark tests. Knowledge graph agents jumped from a 21% baseline to over 30% accuracy on real-world bug fixes. They solved issues faster with less overhead, showing that structural understanding leads directly to better outcomes.
That really demonstrates the power of the knowledge graph and the power of GitLab. Building this kind of connected graph across the entire SDLC is only really possible with a unified platform. And this is just the beginning. Thanks for a first look, Angelo. You and the team delivered a great beta release, and I can't wait to share more in the upcoming milestones. Next, I'd like to introduce Sarah.
Thanks, Bill. I'm Sarah Waldner, happy to be back. Let's talk about product enhancements that make a day in the life of the developer better than ever before. Starting with Agentic Chat. Instead of manually sorting through issues and merge requests, you can ask something specific as, Can you review all the issues in the projects within the subgroup Tanuki Bank? Help me prioritize any issues assigned to me. So the agent is going to understand the relationships across your project. It's going to pull your assignments, map dependencies, and prioritize the work that matters most.
I love the idea of having a teammate that has all the context. Rather than interrupting someone else to get the answers, I can just ask Duo.
Exactly. Of course, not every day runs smoothly.
Not my days.
Despite trying to get everything with an MR just right, it is easy to miss some details, and when that happens, pipelines fail. With 18.4, we're introducing a new flow called Fix Failed Pipelines Flow. This flow analyzes the failure in context, dependencies, deadlines, business impact, and opens a merge request with a proposed fix.
That's so cool to see. I've experienced pipeline failures myself here at GitLab, and it's great that instead of waiting for someone to jump in and debug the failure, Duo Agent Platform can help diagnose the failures and recommend a fix, and hopefully soon automate it.
In GitLab 18.4, we've laid the groundwork for the AI catalog. You can think of it as a library of specialized agents you can create and share across your organization.
Now, having worked in many engineering teams across several different companies, I can see why this is so powerful. Every team I've worked with has their way of doing things. So creating a custom agent is like training a fellow engineer on the right way to do things in our organization. The power here is as limitless as the engineering problems there are to solve.
Exactly. You might spin up a custom product planning agent that is able to file bugs in a specific format following our labeling standards, or a technical writer agent to draft concise documentation following our conventions, or even an infrastructure specialist agent to make sure deployments are correct. Creating one is simple. Let's just give it a name, describe what it should do in the system prompt, select the tools it can use, and designate it as private to your project, or public, meaning can be shared more widely across your organization.
Super cool. Once I've created an agent, can I start working with it right away?
Yes. With Agentic Chat, you can interact directly with your custom agents, run them synchronously for instant answers, or let them execute tasks asynchronously in the background. You can start fresh conversations with different agents or resume past sessions without losing any context. Collaboration doesn't stop with starting an agentic task. In 18.4, we've introduced a new sessions view where you can see everything an agent did.
Yeah, understanding what happened after I asked an agent to do something is sometimes just as important as the result itself. That way I can troubleshoot if something goes wrong, but also learn how the agent solved the problem when it does go right.
Productivity is only part of the story. To really adopt AI at scale, teams need to know when it's safe and compliant. That's why in 18.4, we've added new governance features. Now you can choose which model your agents use, so you're always aligned with your company or industry requirements. And if there are parts of your project that should never be touched, like sensitive configuration files, you can exclude them from agent context with a single setting. And finally, with expanded MCP tool integration, your agents aren't limited to GitLab alone. They can reach across ecosystems with enterprise-grade security while still respecting the governance guardrails you set.
Governance and security is one of the reasons customers choose GitLab, and a real difference we bring to AI developer experiences because they can move with agility and speed without losing control. 18.4 is another step toward making human and AI collaboration a natural part of the day in the life of every developer. Thanks so much for joining us today, and we can't wait to see what you'll build with the GitLab Duo Agent platform.